feeling great. I'm really proud of the accomplishment, and it was a nice finish of the season, like a nice end of the season. Season has been going really well so far, and I'm happy to finish it up with the gold medal. During the final, I was pretty nervous, but, because it was very close in the beginning. But I focused on my technique because I struggled quite a lot in the qualification match. And after a while, I got the hook and I stayed in the center, I guess. Bundesliga just started 2 weeks ago, so actually the main focus was on shooting air rifle. I just did some pone on the side, and that will be the focus for the next couple of months, including the European Championships in air rifle as well. We have a qualification for that in the beginning of December, so I want to try to go there and be successful with air rifle as well.